from WBAY TV. Coverage you can count on. Action 2 News at 6 starts now.